Shalom, everybody. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. And if you didn't, I'm Rabbi Edelstein. This is Rabbi Ian 3, brought to you as always by MerDC, MerDC.com. That's our website. Or find us on Facebook. And tonight, Friday night, December 5th, 7:45 in the Marvin Center Grand Ballroom at GW, a pre-Hanukkah celebratory dinner along with a Shabbat dinner. So please come. Register at MerDC.com or come by. Okay. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. Why the cutesy introduction? Because, and I tried to rig it up so we could hear some of that classic rock song. It didn't work out with our recording, our studio here, but with all apologies to Mr. Jagger, what makes a great rock song does not make a great life philosophy for the Jewish people. Because as we see in this week's Torah portion, no sympathy for the devil is what we're supposed to live by. And we see that because Yaakov, our patriarch in Vayishlach, in the book of Genesis, has an agonizing all-night-long struggle with a mysterious figure that our sages say is the guardian angel of his brother Esav, Yaakov's brother Esav, who had wanted to kill him. But even more profoundly, the angel is the representation of the Yetzer Hara, the evil inclination itself, the very guy that the man of wealth and taste that old Mr. Jagger was singing about so long ago. Yaakov struggles with this figure all night long, and this angel injures him, and that has symbolic repercussions and meaning and symbolic meanings. We can't go into it now, but Yaakov bests the angel. He beats the angel. He holds off the challenge. The lethal, he comes out ahead in the lethal struggle. And at the end, as dawn is breaking, the angel says, "What's your name?" He says, "Yaakov." The angel says, "No longer will your name be Yaakov, but Yisrael, for you have contended with the divine and with man, and you have overcome." The name Yisrael, that noble name Israel, Yisrael. Sar, the word Sar, a prince, a ruler, is contained in that name, and the idea of struggling or contending, but of overcoming as well. Who are we, the people who carry that name, the people Yisrael? We struggle with the force of evil inside of us and out in the world, and that is our history, to be a light to the nations, representing the force of good and righteousness against that Yetzer Hara, against that evil inclination, against that man of wealth and taste in Mick Jagger's song. Oh, boy. So what my message is to you tonight, well, go listen, not tonight or today, listen to the song another time and think of me. We have no sympathy for the devil. Individually, we have to fight. We have to push on, struggling for righteousness, struggling for sanctity, for elevating the physical world and teaching the world in our lives and in our words and our deeds that this world has a meaning. And our lives have a purpose, to connect to God, to grow spiritually. No sympathy for the devil. It might be hard, but Shabbos is coming, and that's a day of rest, when you can rest from the struggle. And we might be injured, as we see in the struggle of Yaakov, but we will prevail. That's the very name Yisrael is a promise and a prophecy of that. We'll prevail in the whole saga of human history. We Jewish people will lead the world to the Messianic age when the dawn breaks. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. Have a great Shabbos.